Now we come to a very difficult application, honey. Honey is a material that is highly viscous and has a decay value of around 24. It is very sticky. You can see once I touch the honey, the sensor switches the status. But once I get out of the honey, you see that there's a lot of buildup around the probe. Nevertheless, the unit is switching off. It ignores the buildup.